One of the things you're hoping to achieve, Prachand, is to bring youngsters into politics. Now, that's much easier said than done. There are so many entrenched vested interests on every seat. Ek neta ki ticket kaatne mein to netaon ke paseene chhod jaate hain. How will you bring youngsters into politics? It's very difficult to get done.
Yes, it is. But whatever little I have understood of Nitish Kumar, he's quite committed to this. And JDU is a small party. One of the advantages is that as they expand, you need more people. You are not necessarily constrained with cutting a lot of dead wood or the old setup. In very many ways, that disadvantage is my advantage because I do not have to cut anyone within the party to get new people.
But the problem, Prashant, is that, you know, as you try and expand, there's also BJP, which is in the room. There, you're trying to, you know, move your elbows out. They'll try and elbow you back in.
Yeah, but the same thing applies to them in Bihar. If BJP is to expand in Bihar, someone would argue that it would come at the cost of JDU.
There was some acrimony building up between the BJP and Nitish Kumar. Is that all resolved? Is there a possibility that there could still be a separation of ways?
I do not see that. A little bit of difference of opinion has to be there, will be always there, because these are two different parties, two different set of people. And if they would have been completely in sync with each other on everything, then they would have been in one party.